on graduation day, having neither studied real estate, nor economics, nor trends, I was offered a job analyzing real estate economic trends for Bear Stearns. A bank which no longer exists, thanks largely due to the fact that in 2008, its junior analysts failed to predict real estate economic trends.